game was supposed to start 30 minutes ago, but due to security issues, the entrances, it delayed it an hour. So should have started at 6:05, but now starting at 7:05.
Good evening, once again, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Surprise Stadium Spring Training Hall.
USA Today is full of shit.